time is here. Everybody knows there's not a better time of year. Hear that sleigh.
This is it.
The Griswold family Christmas tree.
It looks great, honey.
Good tree, Dad.
Can we go now?
You know, I was thinking about inviting the whole family over this year.
You know, our families have never gotten along. Why do we do that to ourselves?
I know, but wouldn't it be nice to have everyone under our roof just this once?
You know what happens once I bring out the eggnog, though?
I know, but this could be everyone's last Christmas together. Think about it. Aunt Bethany is like 100 years old. And who knows if Uncle Riz is still alive.
Okay,
but thanks.
Wow, I really want that guy.
Hey, I heard you did a good job on your report this year. I'd be able to turn that into reality, huh?
That's the goal.
Merry Christmas, Cameron.
Merry Christmas to you.
That's a lot of lights, Dad.
Well, don't you want to be proud of something?
Yeah, I guess.
Well, start with these lights. I'm gonna go grab the other box.
I hope he falls and breaks his neck.
I think he'll fall, but I don't think we're lucky enough to have him break his neck.
Decent to maybe ask the grandparents to stay at a hotel for Christmas?
Lexi?
Or at least forbid them, maybe, from answering the phone. Today, Johnny called, and Grandpa Hunter told him that I couldn't talk to him because I was in the bathroom.
Lex, we're all making sacrifices.
Do you have to sleep with your brother? Do you know how sick and twisted that is?
All I can say is, it's the holidays, and we're all miserable.
Now, where is that extra set of lights?
Snakes' eyes aren't very good, but they can detect movement. So if the hatchling keeps its nerve, it may just avoid detection.
2,000 strands of lights with 200 bulbs on each strand, totaling up about 25,000 lights. Are you guys ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Drum roll.
Yeah.
I can see it, like, you worked so hard, honey.
It's not supposed to be like this.
So,
I mean, we should be, I mean, maybe it's a fuse, or,
I mean, I think, I'm kind of cold.
I'm kind of cold,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, sorry.
Just try again tomorrow.
It's all right.
Better luck next right, time,
son.
Dad.
Try.
Shouldn't be like this. I mean, I checked every bulb. Maybe this is a fuse or something, but it should be on. I don't know, like, what could be wrong.
Oh my gosh. Guys! Bella! Lexi! Everyone! Come
come out here! The lights are on! Oh my god! Wow, this looks so beautiful.
Son, this is amazing.
Thanks, Dad.
Yep, looks real good, Cam.
Thanks, Varen. Wait, Varen!
Oh, Cameron, the house is gorgeous.
Hey, Dee Dee, come in here and check out the house. Y'all remember Dee Dee, right? Yeah, that's something, ain't it? Falls in a well, her eyes go crossed. Gets hit by a mule, eyes uncrossed.
Mr. Picorni, Merry Christmas.
Who's that?
It's me, Cameron Cox.
What do you want?
My wife and I got you something a little special here.
You can put it over there with the others.
Oh. By the way, I hope my report helped out with the trade show.
I'm sure it did, Cox. Now, I have a very important phone call to get back to.
Oh, okay.
Give me somebody. Just get me anybody.
Malakilikimaka is a
thing. I really want that car.
On a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land.
Santa Claus?
Whoa! Oh, you scared me.
Uncle Clark, are you Santa Claus?
No, I'm not Santa Claus. What are you doing up, sweetheart?
The dog bit me. I think he's nervous for Christmas.
Well, he shouldn't be nervous, and neither should you. As long as you've been good this year, Santa will bring you something good, too.
Sometimes I think that Santa stuff is a bunch of bull.
Well, I know Santa Claus is real. I've seen him before.
Really?
Cross my heart.
What? Are you Cameron Cox?
Yeah, I am.
I think this is for you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Hey, I forgot to take my pills!
Hey, I received this in the mail today. And I was gonna wait till Christmas to open it, but since everyone's here, I wanna open it now. With everyone, so...
Open it already!
Okay, just chill out, yes. Man. I got this.
What is it, honey?
Oh, it's just your subscription to the Jelly of the Month Club. Well, that's just a big slap in the face. I want Peppercorny. I want him to come over here right now with a big ribbon on his head. I want to look him in the eye and tell him what a no-good, lying piece of crap he is.
You know what, Cam? That's the gift that keeps on giving.
Son, I love you. We all love you. But this has been a terrible night. Nothing has gone right.
Well, I just...
I know, son. I know what you're going through. I understand.
Our holidays have been such a mess every year. How do you manage to do that?
Well... I have eggnog to help me through that.
Well, let's get back in there.
Yeah.
Look, it's Santa!
That's not Santa Claus, that's the Christmas star. You know, I guess that's what Christmas is all about. It's not about bonus checks. About spending time with family.
That's not a star, that's the light over the sewage plant.
Oh.